put it that that we wish to find out how to be aware that it is the patient.
Okay, thanks for calling. Coming down.
Yeah, guys, but you need to hurry up because you know my dad is, they can wake up, they can be far, but see anywhere, and it is too thick up here.
And that one having a nice mud bath. Yo, he's huge. This bull actually I remember from my guiding days even. What a view we have of him. Sitting a little bit higher up than him, so we're actually looking down towards him. Just got a special treat.
I can't believe the Mixo is so far.
Yeah, no, he's... Well, he knows he's big faster than an elephant.
Pinching you. It's not as big as the...
Well, Jack, glad you hired Mixo for the first time. Jack was just letting us know, and for those of you as well that are getting into recognizing individuals, Jack has actually spent, I'm sure, a couple of hours, many hours perhaps, drawing Mixo's face, so I'm sure it'll be easy for you in future. There he is, literally a cool cat, not even bothered by the elephants. And I've just confirmed, I had a quick look at some of the pictures I got the other day. This is definitely a different big Tusker.
One,
yeah, he's a bit younger. He's actually more in his prime still, in fact. And his tusks are bigger. I would have to say that his tusks are...
Thicker.
Are thicker, heavier. They would weigh more than the bull we saw the other day. And Nick, he's still in the vehicle with us. You'll remember we used to see this bull years ago, early 2000. We used to see him up, quite often up more sort of Buffalo way. That left tusk being a bit lower down than the right. And also the thickness of the tusk, once again. I'd say the longer tusks, the longest one of the two tusks would be 4.5 feet long, maybe 1.30 meters, 1.40 meters. Oh, what an elephant, yeah. What a view. He's huge. His forehead, I mean, yeah. He's a monster of an elephant. Very impressive and seems a little bit curious about us.
It feels can't put down, right?
Yeah.
A very chill life.
An elephant bull about as big as they get. I would say he's in the region. His head alone would weigh probably 1.5 tons, literally, if not 2 tons. He is huge. Oh, he's got an injury, he's limping. Quite badly, huh? Seems he's favouring his left leg. I wonder what that would have been from, possibly from a fight. And that's a shame. I'm sure it might just be, I mean, he did put weight on it. It was, and I could be wrong, but it was more like he was favoring it, you know, like an injury that you have that will recover, but maybe like a bad sprain or maybe even a very bad muscle impact injury. This bull is still in his prime, physically, compared to the bull from the other day, who was a little bit past his prime. This guy is still massive. See if I can catch some of the... So he might have just been in a fight with another bull. He would certainly be one of the mating bulls in the area.